up, Lost Fam? It's your boy, Lost Boy Scoob, coming at you guys with another God of War episode, episode 4. The journey began last episode, so you feel me? Let's just hop into the journey with our little homie, our Atreus, our boy, our son. Let's just hop in it. We are back. We left off after fighting,
I guess we need to get back up there.
A bunch of dudes.
Follow me.
Follow me, boy. It's going great. I got this. I'm a pro already.
You did.
Wow. Cause I'm a pro, sonny boy. You didn't know. Oh, there we go.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
No. No. No matter where you see dead people, it's not gonna be safer. It's pretty dumb. So, you know, it turns out this game is about 25 to 35 hours long, depending on which difficulty you play, I guess. So, that's a thing.
What's that smell?
The aroma.
Were they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
What the
so
heck?
Many days without meat.
Oh, they're cannibals.
Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Oh, they're cannibals. Get off me. You're not ready for
an opening.
It's not gonna be an opening. Oh, okay. I lied. Oh, all right. What the heck? Oh, headshot. Got your legs, bitch. Boom! Oh!
Father, help me!
Atreus! No! Oh, he stabbed him in the neck. He's raw. Atreus! Oh. That's literally facing death right there. Oh. He's comforting him. Comforting him. He's never killed a regular person before. That's messed
Close
up.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
What the heck? What?
Wait here.
Whoa.
I will handle this.
That's how these things were made? I suck. Oh yeah, it doesn't work on them, I remember. I like the range, it's so cool. Boom! One punch. One hit a quitter. That's what they call me.
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
He's a little bit stunned. He is. My bad. You just seemed a little bit down in the dumps, dog. That's
here.
All.
Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
He's not... Dang, he just got his first human kill, and he's not... He's just... He doesn't know. He doesn't know how to react to it, man. Because that's... That'd be crazy. Look.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
He's thinking about it so hard. Like, that's...
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this.
It's all in your head.
To, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
That would suck. I wonder if you find stuff in here. Well, I got hack silver for that, so pretty sure. I mean, yes.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
You must be a man! You can really search around this game. Oh, what is that? Where is it? Oh, this is where I dived the ruins last episode, I think. What have you got for me? New artifact. Where is that? We're gonna go back up. No, we're gonna go down. No, I don't know. Oh, we would have to jump down anyway, so we're gonna go back up just to see what's up there. Gonna go back up with my monkey son. It sounds like he's... Oh, there's a chest right here. Sounds like he's stuck. Oh, see? He was stuck. Or... Somebody's messing with him.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's... Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
The one with the white trunks.
Trust me, just this once. Please.
What the heck?
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy.
Smart
You're
or something.
A boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Brock.
Better look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomberg. Aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Hey!
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it.
Alright.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a
try. I upgraded my axe and my armor.
So long as you don't break nothing.
Back up!
Oh, it works more. It works better. Look at that damage. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, wow. Yeah.
See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
Yeah.
You know what's adequate? That footwork. You stepping shit.
Whoa. You stepping projectiles, dog. None of that here. You don't want none of that over here. Oh, how dare ye? Oh, dodge, baby. Go to sleep. Wake back up. Go night night forever.
Your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I can do.
I'm not sure.
I can do.
This road. It leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Proceed through the gate to the mountain. That's the gate. Okay. Continuing on with the main story, because you can check so much shit out. So, I guess...
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
I'm just gonna go for the main story.
Hey, fucking gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Oh, where's my...
Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
Atreus reminds me of Aang, from Avatar. You know, I gotta make it clear on which Aang I'm talking. Okay. I knew that hole was there for some reason.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight, until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
That makes sense. It's different killing people than monsters, you know? Because monsters are monsters and people are people, no matter if they're truly monsters.
That looks inviting.
How do you get over there? Oh. Yeah. Cause I'm broke. I'm small at video games. Nah, I mean, son. Alright, what looks inviting? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, damn. It's puzzles, dog. No, you don't. Come on, Atreus.
Wait there.
Oh, shit. Get out of here. It's a Sparta. Oh, I jumped in. Yeah, get out of here, dog. Atreus! Damn! I see, son. Get out of here. Bam! 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 Boom! Smash your face in. I'm just that good. This is Sparta. This is Sparta. This is Sparta. Bet. You're not gonna do that shit to me. That's not gonna happen. No.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Come on, man. Oh shit. So if I move this, what will happen to me? Cause this should'll go up.
It's sinking back down.
Whoa. Alright, I got this. I got this. I got this, fam.
Now, boy.
That's how you do it. That's how you solve puzzles. You feel me? You feel me? I feel like there's stuff I'm gonna be up here. Yeah, look at that. What is that? Oh, that's health. I don't think we can get up there. Why is there health up there? That's pretty weird. Alright, moving on forward. I keep saying we're gonna do the main story, but I keep getting distracted.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
You already did it before. Do it again. Go. Oh my gosh. He doesn't want to soften the boy up. Boy. That's what it is. Look. Come, boy. Come. He's a wuss. He's a wuss. All right, let's do this, son. What is this?
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look. What is this? There are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Yeah, main story. Yeah. I wanna just get off track so bad. Like,
seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Oh, it is part of the main story. Oh!
The rings are turning! Oh. Come back down!
Oh! Oh! There's a thing! There's things in there! Oh, where's my axe? Get my axe! Aye. Ah! Oh! What was the riddle? Come. Three. Okay, I got it. I'm supposed to spell something. I got this. I'ma get it. That's wrong.
Yay!
Okay. Alright. Oh, okay, we had it. No. No, that's not it. Okay. 3, 2, 1, Cooper! Oh no! I missed it. I gotta do it hecka fast. As soon as it happens. Or is that messed up? I feel like it's gotta be messed up.
Oh!
Damn it! Damn it! I got this. I got this. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Lost Fam. I got this. 100% got this. Is it the way that looks weird? Oh, it is.
That's it. I see runes.
You know.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened!
Something is happening.
It worked!
Whoa. Family.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
That was pretty cool. I like that. That was a cool riddle.
What's that up there?
What is that? I'm not gonna kill it. I don't know what that is. Kinda wanna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna make it go night-night. The eye. Oh! Odin is watching me. Oh, okay.
Gotcha.
Alright. So, we now know that we're being watched by Odin, son. So, you feel me? We gotta watch out for those birds.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find.
Alright everybody, thanks for watching this episode of God of War 4. It's getting crazy, man. I don't know what else to tell you guys. The game is just going through the game with you guys, just like you guys. Learning the story as you guys are. So yeah, go ahead and leave a like, comment, you know, subscribe, all that good stuff. Share with your friends, and I see you guys in the next one. Peace.